The agency contacted AFP, the Agence France-Presse, so that journalists and photographers could cover the TVC shoot. This iconic picture was then posted online even before the TVC launch and was later circulated by fans on the net as picture of the day. The TV ad was sent in an email to a database of 1,500 individuals. It was also uploaded on YouTube.com. The campaign became a hit overnight, spreading quickly from one recipient to another with an increasingly viral effect. Soon enough, the campaign's presence on the web sparked online discussions and debates. The campaign's success was immediate as it struck a chord in the nation's heart. People quickly adopted the salute gesture in the streets as they passed men in military uniforms. Carrying their cameras, a few agency employees spent a day with the army at a roadside checkpoint. Taking the campaign one step further, 20 prominent Lebanese celebrities were contacted to participate in a round of celebrity interrupters. They quickly accepted and considered it an honor to participate in paying tribute to the army. These ads were released the day after the army declared victory at Nahr al-Barid after 106 days of fighting, reflecting the nation's newfound pride. In no time, articles appeared on front covers of local, regional, and international dailies and magazines. Coverage also spanned the internet as articles began to spring up on numerous websites. The agency's efforts were also massively covered by regional and international TV stations.
كل شيء حبينا نقوله بكل بساطة نضرب ضربة سلام للجيش نقوله الله يعطيك العافية ومنحبك.
حتى شركة الإنتاج ووسائل الإعلام التي بثت الحملة لم تتقاضى أجراً مقابل أتعابها. فعلى الرغم من الضائقة المالية التي تمر بها كل القطاعات، وجد الجميع لديهم الرغبة والقدرة على القول في القلب يا وطن. علي إبراهيم، تلفزيون دبي، بيروت.
The idea of this commercial is clearly to give a really an emotional and sincere tribute to the army.
There was no shortage, he says, of people happy to salute this soldier on camera. But despite fears that Lebanon's current political divide could once again spiral out of control, Lebanon's army remains, for the moment, unified, effective, and for many Lebanese, a national beacon of hope. Anthony Mills, CNN, Beirut.